And just one more. It's been 3 days now since a Chinese official publicly threatened to murder Speaker Pelosi. Where is the president coming out to respond to, at the very least, say, don't do that?
Well, first, we've talked. Kirby was just here talking about how I have not seen those reports, so I'm just going to say
they were going to maybe shoot down her plane, or that they would it would be within their rights to shoot down her plane.
Right. Well, we have talked about that. We have said that there's no need for this type of saber rattling. It is unnecessary.